Cyprus is an island in the Mediterranean. It has a population of approximately 1.2 million and an area of 3,572 square miles. This abbey is a magnificent 13th century Gothic building. The church or worship area. The very high pulpit. The rectory. This is where the monks ate. From this high balcony, a monk would read the scriptures while his fellow monks dined. The outer cloisters. Views from the top of the abbey. The cloisters. Carini Castle is a 16th century castle built by the Venetians over a previous Crusader fortification. Thank you. This castle contains a shipwreck museum. This is a model of the oldest shipwreck in the world. The oldest shipwreck in the world, a Greek ship from the 4th century BC. A drive up to the Pyrenea Mountains, known as the Five Finger Mountains, which run for 120 kilometres parallel to the North Cyprus coastline. Some magnificent scenery. An old Byzantine church, which is in desperate need of repair. Thank you. This 11th century Crusader castle is perched high on the mountain top. The view looking up at the castle. The castle is built entirely in the rock. The view looking down from the castle. The Vasiri, or living area. The castle's kitchen. This cathedral is now a mosque. The stained glass windows have been removed. The Roman Theatre. The London Opera Company joined us on this tour. The Roman Bath. The sanitarium, the sweat room. The mural above the bath. The statue bath. The central area, the main gathering area. The communal Roman lavatory. Where one sits. the Capitol. This is the central area, Central Square. This cathedral is now a mosque. This building has a long and complicated history, spanning over 1,000 years. Originally built as a church, it is now a convention centre. It was now time to head for the most northern part of the island. On the way, we visited this very old, run-down Brissendean church. Saint Marmar. The saint was a young hermit living on the mountains in the Byzantian period. Byzantine duke of that period claimed tax from him, but he didn't want to pay taxes because he was living on the mountains and in the caves. He didn't use any public roads and he wasn't involved in the social life. Then the duke sent his soldiers to arrest Marmar. After he had arrested, while they were bringing him to the city in order to penalise him, they came across a lion which was trying to eat a sheep. Marmar stopped the lion at once and confronted the duke riding on the lion's back with the sheep on his hand. When the duke saw this, he was very impressed by Marmar and he exempted the saint from paying taxes until he died. Original 15th century icon. This palace is situated on a hill 250 metres above sea level. Excavations have shown that the first construction took place in about 500 BC. Thank you. the kitchen area. The Amphion Shrine. At the highest point of the hill, the Amphion Shrine, which was built in about 5 BC, the rectangular room of this shrine, with a courtyard and a front courtyard, including sculptures and altars. The southeastern rooms are believed to have been used to protect the treasures. The views looking down on Solar. The Basilica, Solar Church. This is one of the first churches of Cyprus. It was built in many different stages. all that is left that was once beautiful mosaics. The Roman theatre was built on top of the remains of the Greek theatre facing the sea. It dates back to the end of the 2nd century and the beginning of the 3rd century. The seats of the spectators were carved as a half circle on the rocks of the hill. The stage. The orchestra pit. Where the spectators sat.